Look at all these balloons.
To be fair, all the years I've been here, they always have the balloons go over at the wine stage, so I only ever see the top of the balloons through the trees.
Oh, now we get to see from the front of the house perspective.
And now it's like, oh, cool, this is much cooler.
Dude, is that a Stay Puft Marshmallow Man in the back?
Oh, no, that's actually Bimbo's Bakery.
Oh, okay, close enough.
Yeah. The park right here. Thank you.
Yeah, you know,
That one's big.
Put a little put a little sailor band on it, it becomes Stay Puft Marshmallow Man.
Come on, Remax. Give us a little something, something. There you go.
There we go.
Wonder Brad doing her thing right next to Remax. Bimbo's coming up right behind Pechanga.
Man, that Pechanga one, you need at least 10 minutes before you even get the show started.
All right, Pechanga Resort Casino is getting their balloon up. Bimbo is almost there. Wonder Bread's ready to go. Remax ready to go.
Are you going to fly him or do
it? There we go. Tom Keller in the hopper off to the left. He doesn't even have a basket. He's so small.
So does size matter when it comes to your baskets?
The larger the envelope, the more weight it can carry.
I'm just asking for a friend, that's all.
In Bimbo's case, the more weight it carries is the actual
balloon. I know they're at least going to light them up, that's what I heard. Wow. I think tomorrow they actually do the tethered ride.
In Pechanga's case, 16 people can fit in that basket.
Wow. How many of you have been on a hot air balloon ride? Raise your hand. Nice. I'm so jealous. I'm totally scared. I think I want to do that one day.
Tomorrow morning,
tethered rides right here to Temecula Valley Blue Wine Fest. What time? Do we know what time it is?
The tethered rides will start as soon as the ride balloons take off, so sometime between 6 and 7 in the morning.
Six and seven.
Go until about 8 or 9.
There you go.
Depending on the conditions.
Between 6 and 7, could go until 8 or 9 tomorrow if you want to do a tethered ride. Might have to wake up early and make sure you guys check that out, alright? You guys all have a good time out there? Make some noise!
And here comes our final balloon, David Adler. Come on, David!
Just about ready. Just about ready, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's do a flicker burn, kids.
guys, make some noise to the pilots working hard for you in the balloon. Make some noise.